They're stars, and they're in the big moments all the time. They just got to take some of the little moments as well. It's when you, I think it's more of a factor when.
Save in front by Kigori, even another save.
Wow, that was a good stop on Colin White.
Ooh. Smith and McDermott, they will throw, and McDermott's mittens are off. Oh, here we go.
Those are a couple of big boys right there.
But McDermott's gigantic. Smith is holding on. Big Kurtis MacDermid is a lot to deal with.
He's had a nice game tonight. Yeah, as I see, he's cut on the edge of his right hand. I don't know when he fell.
Oh, yeah.
If he landed on Smith's skate, it's a pretty good little cut there. As
maybe his visor as well.
Givani Smith heads to the penalty box and picked him up this year from Detroit, but McDermott going for repairs. And I thought it was when he fell to the ice. This is a great stop here off of Colin White by Georgiev. A little push and shove, and the two biggest guys in the pack push and shove a little harder, and the gloves come off quick for McDermott. And off they go. That's Lomberg and O'Connor at the other end. So I think they just hauled O'Connor out. Lomberg standing over there. He's going to get escorted into the box as well. I would suspect out of this we'll end up with 4-on-4.
Everything should even out.
Unless they go... No, we'll find out in a second.
Yeah, there's five Panthers on the ice.
Yeah, so...
But one may have to leave. Let's see.
No. So 5-on-5, yep. Everything will be coincidental. Minors to...